I can send you the link if you want.
Okay, so yeah.
It'd be pretty cool to look at. I actually record all the flights.
Oh, you do, huh?
All my flights, and then I post them to either put it on YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
And I also have a website, so I usually try to keep track of it.
Yeah. You have your own website.
Yeah, I use it to so my like parents and stuff can keep track and see where I'm flown to, and
oh, yeah.
Family and stuff likes to see it.
Yeah, so I could probably find it on their website. I'm not sure about what's the other YouTube.
It's just where people post videos to.
Oh, yeah.
In any case, if you have an email address, I can send it all to you. So we're good on all that. Release this just because I don't
want to. I never use those things. It's stupid. Easy to get stuck on.
Yeah. Alright, we'll still get on the left tank, I think, so we'll stay there.
So we're in the same tank we landed with there?
Yep. Yeah. Yeah, it's probably a safe idea.
Yeah. Got us here, should get us out.
Yep. Okay. So their altimeter still looks pretty valid too. Start check then. Car beat off. Mixture will full rich. Prime it a few times. Probably didn't need too many because we're just. Okay, throttle open just a little bit. On the brakes. Master on. Fuel pump on. Starter. I'll call it when it's on start. Clear for up!
Thank you. Yeah, anytime you want to go, want some company.
Cool, yeah.
Always fun to fly.
Sure, where it is. Oh, here it is.